Do you want to travel to a brand new place? Do you want to gaze a friendly face? We have got the answer, yes, of course. Come on and join the friendship force. Do you want to travel to a far-off land? Do you want to offer a helping hand? We have got the answer, yes, of course. Come on and join the friendship force. The friendship force, the friendship force. A simple way to put an end to wars. If you agree, then please endorse the motion, the friendship force. Don't stay there seated on the fence. Just join in our experience. Do not be stubborn like a mule or horse. Come on and join the friendship force. Don't stay in your prison, why not set yourself free? Sample someone else's hospitality. Remember to observe all the country's laws and make a friend in the friendship force. The friendship force, the friendship force. A simple way to put an end to wars. If you agree, then please endorse the motion of the friendship force. Not politicians, as you might expect, nor do we belong to a religious sect. We don't have money we can pay or lend. That's the magic of the friendship force. There are people we know who're afraid to fly, but for the sake of friendship they'll give it a try. In the world you have to share and give and go. That's the service of the friendship force. The friendship force, the friendship force. The simple way to put an end to wars. If you agree, then please endorse the motion of the friendship force. If you want to come and help your fellow man find a peaceful solution, we have a plan. Take a total stranger from across the foam and make him welcome in your home. So if you want to travel and believe in peace, and if you want to see the world's aggression cease, you'll find the answer at the source. Come on and join the friendship force. Oh, the friendship force, the friendship force. The simple way to put an end to wars. If you agree, then please endorse the motion of the friendship force.